All right, everybody, welcome back to Metro Exodus. Just want to say thank you guys for watching. Thank you for your support. I just ask that you just drop a like or a comment, something like that. If there's something special you want me to do, just let me know. Like I said, just a reminder to everybody, I will be giving away a free copy of this game for PlayStation or Xbox One. I will do it on the last video at the very end of the game. That's when I will give away the free copy. You must be subscribed to the channel. Send me a message if you're interested, if you want to be entered in. Just want to say thank you guys for watching though. Hope you guys are enjoying. It's a really good game so far. It's a kind of scary here and there, but so far it's a really good game. I'm really enjoying it. Just thank you guys for watching. So here we go. I don't know if we're I heard of some secret stuff kind of on the way to the story mission, I'm gonna try and see if I can find something. See if we can find something good.
Last time storm, somebody wiped our boats into ruins.
So there it is. So I guess that's a, it's an extra bright light is what that is. So I guess we found a safe house. Let's see if I can equip it. I don't know if I can equip it here. I think I have to equip that at a workbench. But what that's supposed to be, what I just got right there, is the extra bright light. So I don't know if it just automatically equips or we have to use a workbench to equip it. So, because it doesn't seem much brighter to me. Maybe it is, I don't know. So next time we get to a workbench, we'll check that out. I don't think there's one here. No, they don't have one here. Oh well. I'm just gonna go ahead and wait till daytime. I guess there's bad guys in here. When I fell asleep and woke up.
There's nobody around. Who'd even go here and what for? Would any tribals help their own?
Look, why don't we just off the fucker? Why do we go through all the trouble for a piece of shit?
You just don't get it. You have to think what you do. That's where Baron is 10 steps ahead of anyone.
So, what's the Baron's plan then?
You just buy the fucker wholesale and have him keep the others in check.
What the fuck?
Wouldn't be the first, you know? If we off him now, he becomes their martyr. But if we get him to dance to our tune, it's a totally different story, and all his ill get a nice example.
Hey.
Get it now.
Who's over there?
Well, yeah, now I see it too. The Baron really is ahead.
Oh, nothing. Not that I'm unhappy about that. This place is so nice. What are the other guys even talking about? Say what? Hey!
I'll get you now! I'm taking cover!
I see the enemy! The enemy is in that pass!
I see him dead!
To assembly point!
The enemy was hiding down there!
Hey! Man down! We're under attack! I see him! I see the enemy! He's up there! Reloading! Here, take this! Pull back, everyone! I'm done fighting! Thank you.
All right, so I guess there is the armored gas mask. So I guess we finally found that. So we got the extra bright light and the armored gas mask. So let's see if we can equip those now. Yep. So actually, it looks like harder to crack. It almost looks like the armor goes down compared to the reinforced helmet. It's armor glass, so it's not as hard for it to break. So I guess we'll just do that. There is the extra bright light. Cool. There you go, you guys. There's some cool extra things kind of to help you out along the way.